So we were looking what was in the novel. So novel is about a young Englishman. He was very homesick. Therefore, his parents sent him to a tour. He stayed in a hotel Lucerne. There he met a mysterious English woman. Her age is uncertain. Uncertain means here it is not mentioned. So their meeting resulted in a liaison. Liaison means immoral relationship. And afterwards she went to her kingdom and gave birth to a baby boy. And when her husband came to know that the son means baby which she has given the birth is not from him, so that person murdered that lady, means his husband. And that lady, the mysterious lady, is like a queen of that kingdom. So the bond baby boy is going to be the next king. The throne belongs to that boy. The birth of that boy is also uncertain. Means here we can see that all the things are not clearly explained in this novel. Means from where the lady has came, what is the age, then which kingdom she has went, and then who is the husband, then when and why he murdered. So all these things are uncertain. So the birth of that baby is also uncertain. So here the author, Eleanor Glenn, says that some episodes of that film are just like her novel. Some parts of the novel have been copied by the company. So this company is putting the bad pressure, bad message, wrong among the citizens. Because in that novel, illicit relationship and illegally born child is shown. Means first, Eleanor Glenn is saying that some episodes of that film are just like her novel. Means they have really copied my novel. But the court is saying that this novel is putting a bad pressure on citizens, and in this novel the illicit relationship and illegally born child is shown. She said that same characters, situations, circumstances, scene, all are same, and they have adopted it from my novel. The novel is the production of mine, but the film is reproduction. Means novel is the production of mine, but the reproduction is done by the film. So she should get the compensation for it. The film, now the court says that the film is like a burlesque. Burlesque means imitation, mockery. A burlesque of a serious work constitutes no infringement of copyright. Means in burlesque, there is a no copyright. It is not considered as the infringement of a copyright. So the film is like a burlesque. So here you cannot take the compensation, or we cannot say it as the infringement of the novel. So Literary Copyright Act of 1911, copyright did not include the acting right. The main question is whether the original work is adopted or not. Then also the court says that the book describes adultery, sexuality. It doesn't contain any superior virtues. It contains the informal relationship and illegal relationship. So here we see that the court has acted wrong. The question is asked whether the film has been copied from the novel or not. It has not asked how the novel is. The court said that the film has not infringed the copyright law, because the movie is like a burlesque. Burlesque means it is an imitation, mockery. And the film is like a comedy movie. So the compensation will not be given to the author. And the court also said that all the scenes are not like that much same which are in the novel. So the film has not been copied, and they have not pirated any work from your novel. The novel is immoral, and the scenes are not like that much same to the novel, so they are not copied. So here we have completed the lesson, Glenn versus Western Film Feature Company.